Yes, sir.
Who did invent the washing machine?
Harley Machine Company.
What is the chemical name of vitamin C?
Ascorbic acid.
Which is the highest peak in India?
Mount Garvin K2, 8611 meters.
Okay. Who was the first Indian woman police officer?
Kiran Bedi.
Who said, do and die?
Mahatma Gandhi.
Who was the first Indian IS officer?
Surendranath Banerjee.
Which is the most popular game of the world?
Football.
Who founded Mohammed Anglo Oriental College?
Sir Syed Ahmad Khan.
Who was the first Indian man walked on the moon?
Rakesh Sharma.
Okay. Which place is known as Electronic City of India?
Bangalore.
Which place is known as City of Places?
Kolkata.
What is the ratio of the Indian flag to its length?
3:2.
Where is the capital of Saudi Arabia?
Riyadh.
Who was the first Muslim president of India?
Dr. Zakir Hussain.
Okay. Who is the first lady president of India?
Srimati Pratibha Patil.
Which state in India has the highest literacy rate?
Kerala.
Dilip Trophy is related to?
Cricket.
Which is the largest animal in the world?
Blue whale.
Which animals went to space for the first time?
Dog.
The biggest and deepest ocean is?
Pacific Ocean.
Who was the first president of America?
George Washington.
Where is the vice capital of Jharkhand?
Dumka.
Which is the highest peak in the world?
Mount Everest 8848 meters.
Okay. How many colors are there in the rainbow?
7.
Who did invent the telephone?
Graham Bell.
Where does the sun rise?
The sun rise in the east.
Who is the present Chief Minister of Jharkhand?
Mr. Raghuwar Das.
Okay. Who is the present Governor of Jharkhand?
Srimati Draupadi Murmu.
Who is the present Prime Minister of India?
Mr. Narendra Modi.
Who is the present President of India?
Mr. Ram Nath Kovind.
Who did invent the loudspeaker?
Thomas Alva Edison.
Which day was the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, born?
On Monday.
When did the Holy Prophet's father pass away?
6 months before.
How old was Hazrat Khadija when she married the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him?
He was 40 years old.
Who was the first child to accept Islam?
Hazrat Ali Mehla Bibli Shishman.
Who was the first slave to accept Islam?
Hazrat Zaid Mehla Bibli Shishman.
Who is the first Asian winner of Nobel Prize?
Rabindranath Tagore.
Where is the situated of Hawa Mahal?
Jaipur.
Where is the Waterloo located?
Belgium.
Where is the Golden Temple situated?
Amritsar, Punjab.
Okay. What is the full form of CID?
Criminal Investigation Department.
Who was the first Muslim woman ruler of India?
Raja Sultan.
What is the full form of CCTV?
Closed Circuit Television.
Who was the first lady governor of India?
Mrs. Sarojini Naidu.
Okay. Which is the largest road in India?
Grand Trunk Road.
What is the full form of CPU?
Central Processing Unit.
How many total numbers of muscles in our body?
639.
The Reserve Bank of India was established on?
1 April 1935.
Who was the first black president of South Africa?
Nelson Mandela.
What are the official languages of the United Nations?
English, French, Russian, Arabic and Spanish.
Okay. Who was the first woman to climb Mount Everest?
Junko Taibi.
What is the light year related to?
Distance.
When did the first battle of Panipat?
21 August
2006. Who was the founder of Maratha Empire?
Shivaji.
Where is the capital of Bhutan?
Thimphu.
Where is the capital of Manipur?
Imphal.
What is the full form of HTML?
Hypertext Markup Language.
How many countries in the First World War took part?
37 countries.
When did they celebrate of Computer Literacy Day?
2 December.
How many players in volleyball?
6 players.
What is the chemical formula of calcium?
Ca.
The formula of common salt is?
NaCl.
Who was the first woman to accept Islam?
Hazrat Khadija Mehla Bibli Shishman.
What was the second battle in Islamic history?
Battle of Uhud.
Which was the first masjid built by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him?
Masjid Quba.
What was Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, tribe's name?
Quraysh.
When did the Prophet, peace be upon him, start to preach Islam openly?
After 3 years, receiving of the revelation.
What is the name of the Holy Prophet's grandfather?
Abdul Muttalib.
Okay, very good, nice.